quivers.
I'm Billy Moore. This is an Osage bow. It was a thinner stave, so I glued a piece of black walnut on the handle for the grip. I used black snake or red snake for the back of it. I call it dark sage. It's 56 inches knock to knock, 55 pounds and 28 inches.
I'm Gary Dement. Built the bow. It was about ready to put the finish on, and for some reason it dropped about 10 pounds in weight. So I was in a hard spot. I don't know much about this. I got it off eBay last night. It's I think it's 53 at 27, 63 and a half inches, knock and knock.
I'll pick it at least. Okay.